Hi, welcome to week two of Foundations of ABA. As of now, you guys should have reviewed the syllabus in quite a bit of depth, signed the acknowledgement form at the end of the syllabus, participated in the D2L discussion thread, and read Bear, Wolf, and Risley. I really appreciate those of you who have reached out with questions. Please keep doing that. I'm always available. I also really enjoyed reading the D2L discussion thread. A lot of you guys have great experience, really interesting backgrounds, so thank you. That experience will be really beneficial as we move through the course in order to apply a lot of the key terms and concepts that we're learning to real life, so that's great. For those of you with not as much experience, start really delving into that fieldwork and use your fieldwork supervisor for as much of that information as possible. If you don't yet have fieldwork set up, please reach out to myself or Dr. Maria Gilmore. We'll be able to help navigate some of that. 1,500 hours can take quite a while, so you guys want to start accumulating as much as possible. For this week, we do have quite a bit of reading. You will be responsible of reading Bailey Birch chapters 1, 2, and 3, Brown, Anderson, and DePry chapter 27, Cooper, Heron, and Heward, Chapter 1, as well as an article on technology in the classroom. I will have several short videos underway that will discuss each of your readings and provide a little bit more in-depth examples. Overall objectives for this week will be to discuss the science of behavior, apply the dimensions of ABA, and we'll also introduce positive behavior supports. So go through all those readings, take your time, and again, always start those CBA modules as well. If you have any questions, let me know. Feel free to email. I'll be there. Thanks.